one unknown named Bruce Springsteen.
About 5 minutes before the show was time to start, the back door opens and he comes in. He's by himself. And he's got a guitar case. And that was it. You know, I guess he pulled up in his own car or something. Didn't have anybody with him. And he comes into the band's room, you know. And I said, well, great. So it's about, she said, we're going to go on. I said, well, Chuck, he said, like, what? You know, what songs are we going to do? He says, well, we're going to do some Chuck Berry songs. That's all he says.
It's this low.